Normally, this is a lake. It's like a man-made lake, and you can see it's turned into a river. And this all happened within a matter of maybe in half an hour, 45 minutes. Like, it just started raining, and then this happened in 45 minutes. This is nuts. It's not supposed to do this, by the way. There's a golf cart pathway up there. And some stairs buried underneath there somewhere. It's turned into a river. Turn down this street and show where the water's going.
See nothing. While we're driving there, it was splashing out. There was one whole block where it's completely underwater.
Alright.